my god, Puppet, why are we back? Oh, this brings back so many memories. Why are we here again? We're here because, you know why we're here, right? No? Well, we're here because I think it's time to end this. We didn't finish it. I thought we did, though. Shut up. But yeah, we're gonna, maybe I can see and try to stop this thing from happening. What do you mean? Alright guys, oh boy, it's the brand new pizzeria. Hello for any Fazbears. Oh my god. Yay! I can't wait for Freddy Fazbear's. Mom, it's gonna be so fun. Uh-huh. Yay, I love Freddy Fazbear's. I wanna go see Freddy. Oh, freak, I forgot about the other children. Well, I mean, none of them are children, but whatever. Oh, no, this is gonna be the best workplace. The best workplace I ever had, ever. Oh, I have to go through the door? Ew. Oh, what I know is this could, ow, frick. Well, I know this is gonna be the best place ever. Best place ever. Oh my god, it's even as cool as I remembered it. Well, I might as well clean them up. And plus my job is to fix them up and make them. I was supposed to fix them and clean them and then put them in that warehouse. I wonder what that warehouse is gonna be used for someday. Yay! Ow! Wait, don't want to smash through that thing. I thought that door was open to everybody. I thought the door was open to everybody. Oh, no. Turns out it's just you. Oh. Anyway, what are you doing here?
I was just cleaning off the animatronics. They're really, really, really dirty.
Oh, they're not anymore. Yeah, obviously not anymore, but... What's this? Oh, that's just an endo. Well, I can't fix them because I don't have any spare parts, too. That sucks, though. I'll try to clean his endo. Oh, wait. I do have some spare parts somewhere. Oh, I almost forgot about Chica. Oh god, Chica's ugly. Ugh, she's hit. I can't watch. This is disgusting. To see my favorite child, wait. To see my favorite childhood characters be torn up and apart like this, I can't do this. Wow, she's a sissy. Well, Freddy Fazbear, I'ma fix you first. Hey, you coming, honey? Yeah, sure. Sure. Man, this place seems more... Yeah, I get your point. I thought it was more like, yeah, whatever, too, so... I mean, there's nothing wrong with the little rule breaking, is there? I need to TP it back in... Frick, no. There. Okay, good. Wait, can anybody see? Didn't I already tell you like a while ago that only humans can see us? Or no, only animatronics can see us. Didn't I already tell you that? Oh, I must have forgot. Yeah, it's fine. Well, Yeah, I'm gonna go in here. Oh. Okay, can I come with? Go through your own portal. Oh. What are we even doing? We're just looking for any suspicious stuff or whatever.
I mean, we could go a little bit more into the future.
But I want to save that or something. Oh, okay. Fox hunter. I want to see if I can see myself. It's gonna be fun. Oh boy. Don't mess around too. Oh, I can see my pretty face. Oof. I can see my pretty face. I'm gonna go in. Ooh. Wait, what? What?
Ooh. Wait. Wait, where's Puppet?
Oh, frick. Oh.
She said we didn't find anything, so she set the time to, like, another. And, wait, where's Puppet? Where did all the animatronics go? And,
wait, what? Dang it.
I need my eyes back in. Ah, my eyes.
Oh, shoot. Oh, you can't see me? Are you sure? Yes, I can see you. you idiot. You think I can't see you? I can always see you, and I'm gonna kill you. Watch.
That's right, I'm a Shadow Freddy Bear, and you can't touch me. See you later, loser.
Oh, what the f- Wait, Hey, daughter, be very careful up there.
I return once again,
Stop breaking the fourth law.
Anyway. Oh. Oh shoot, what the frick? Why is that thing alive? You're not supposed to go. Get out. Why aren't you getting blown up or something? Just die. Die, just... That's like it, stupid idiot.
I have to take a pit.
Now I have returned. Huh, how can I see you? And what are you doing here? Oh, how can you see me? Maybe because you murdered a bunch of kids today. Oh, frick. Oh, wait, frick, I was supposed to stop you from doing... Whatever.
You're not gonna do anything.
Ouch! You're not gonna burn the place on fire. You see what we had to go through? No, because I wasn't even featured in any episodes.
I thought I was supposed to be the villain of the series and I was gonna be featured.
Stop breaking the fourth wall. You idiot. Stop crying. Oh no. Why are you crying? Because I just wanted to be a part of the family. Oh god, you idiot.
When the idiot is sus.
I just wanted to be a part of the family. You killed kid. What the f- No, I'm just gonna kill you. Not if I get into a
suit first.
No, oh heck, no, we don't need to do that. Why is Freddy kind of sus, Freddy? I need to get into a suit. Oh, no. No, no, no. No, don't get in that suit. I promise you, it's not going to be good. I need to hide. Oh, it hurts. Well, I'm going to burn it down anyway. I'm going to burn down the place anyway. I just need a match. Ow. I just need a match. I need a lot of firewood, too. I need to burn down the place. Oh, shoot. Stop right there, lady. Who are you people? Wife, where have you been?
Wife, where have you been? I haven't seen you in like 2 days. Oh my god, what happened to your face? Why are you crying?
Because I see things.
Jesus Christ, what the hell? Your face, you look ugly. You look ugly. 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 You look ugly. Ew. I'm leaving. Come on, daughter. We gotta go make a Fredbear business. We gotta take my animatronics. Oh, shoot. We go to take my Fredbear animatronics. We gotta take you outside. Cause you can't stand me with your crazy mother. She's no good. Goodbye, Fredbear. Goodbye, Spring Bonnie. Goodbye, Freddy, Chica, and Bonnie. Goodbye, Foxy. I'll see you never. Does this mean I... Yeah, we're free! Now I can rape the animatronics at my own pleasure over...
What, that just happened?
Yup.
Well, that just happened, guys.
Yup, that just happened.
Yup.
Anyway, what do you guys want to do?
Should we run away?
Yes, guys. It's... Guys, do you know me? It's me, Shadow Freddy. I mean, you guys probably don't know me, but I'm Shadow Freddy. And yes, you should run away.
Oh, wait, who are you?
I'm Shadow Freddy. Yes, run away. But why? You literally just said you should run. That was Fredbear. Fredbear, tell everybody that they need to run away. Wait, why? Because he's going to set the building on... that lady's going to set the building on fire.
Don't tell them. Please, how are the animatronics even alive? That's silly.
Please, she's gonna set you on fire. Oh my god, not fire. Come on, guys, we gotta run. Run far away. We gotta go to the nearest alleyway.
Yep, I'm following him. Come on, Spring Bonnie. Are you sure?
Yes, if we follow him, we'll end up in a good routine and nothing bad will ever happen to us. Or something like that.
Oh boy, good luck.
Every bunny for himself.
Chica, good luck. Hope you have fun running.
Wait, don't come back!
Oh my god. Freddy, come over here. Oh my god, I'm coming, guys. Don't worry. I'm coming. Oh no.
Oh no. He's gonna set the building on fire. Oh no. I gotta run. Guys, he's gonna set the building on fire.
I know that, Chica. Shut up.
You dang animatronic. Oh, that feels weird. What are you?
I'm a shadow animatronic. Spring Bonnie, run.
Okay, I guess.
Don't I guess me, mister. Just run.
Run.
Well, guys, is this all of us? Oh, wait, Foxy, frick. Foxy,
run.
But I don't want her. Run, Foxy. What about me, Mingle Mangle? She's dead now. Come on. She's getting raped.
Foxy, you made it. I knew we were missing somebody.
Yeah.
Sorry, guys. It took me a while to teleport. Oh my god. What the? Not you. Go away. I just want to set this building on fire without any What the frick is going on? You stupid animatronics! You're not even animatronics, but I'm gonna throw this at you. That feels good. Wait, really? Ooh, that does feel good. Anyway.
A human's worst nightmare, trying to kill a ghost freak. Table. How do you not realize that that doesn't hurt us? What? Was this possible? How is this possible? This can't be happening. It is. Yeah, it is.
Gosh dang it. Wait, what the frick? You guys will never get me, and you will never get my secret stash. I'm lighting the table on fire, and it's going down. Good luck, Fast Frick Bear and friends. Losers, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. You can't stop me, because I said I'm God.
I'm on fire! I guess this is a part where everything catches on fire.
Yep.
Things are getting hot and steamy in here. Oh yeah. Ooh. I think I'm about to.
But then the whole building started burning down.
Good thing the animatronics got out of the building in time. Or they would have been dead.
Anyway.
What the frick is happening outside? Are you sure? Oh, frick. Dang it. Why does this happen? I felt like this happened 2 times. Well, it did. Now 3. I mean, what? It's happened 2 times. None. No, frick. This idiot. Why do you think it's okay to light the pizzeria on fire?
It wasn't our. It wasn't our idea. It was hers.
Oh my! My precious skin is burning.
You idiot! Finally an animatronic I can destroy. I need my axe.
Wait, what?
I need my axe, I said.
Wait, what? Please don't tell me you're gonna hurt. Ow! Frick. You freaking stupid. I'm gonna chop your leg off. Oh, my toes. That's what you get. You can't burn down things, you idiot. Well, that's all the lights to go. And that's the floor, I guess. And that's the roof caving in. Well, this is gonna be a change. Thank you for doing this, puppet. You're really smart. See, I told you I have the best ideas. I guess it's now time to return to the future, I guess. I mean, yeah, I guess. Stupid
fucking idiot. Hey, what are you doing? I just want to go somewhere where I'm not gonna be bothered. You can come with us. We're gonna stay. We're going back to the future. You wanna come with us? Sure, I guess. I don't actually give a damn anymore. I don't care what anything is anymore. I just miss my brother. Wait, your brother? I can go get him. Wait, really? Yeah, I can go get your brother. It's pretty easy, dude. Literally, the only thing you have to do is... not that much. You only have to... Dude, literally, the only thing you have to do is just... doop and doop. Doop and doop. Wait, what? What's happening? Brother, there you are. Brother, I did see you, but we couldn't move. I know, brother. Oh, do you guys want to stay with us? Yeah, do you want to stay with us? We're gonna just be peacefully chilling out. Wait, really? So it's the end of the beginning. And the beginning of the end. And the... yeah, this has gone on for too long. I don't even know what to call this bit. I don't even know what to call this video. Actually, I don't know what to call it. It's... I don't know. Yeah, what do you call the video? Stop breaking the fourth wall! Okay, I'm sorry, man. Yeah, we're sorry. Well, what are we gonna do now?
We could, I know. We could open a new... Wait,
that would be boring. We could make a new... Ow! Ow! We could open a new pizzeria. And everything will be back to normal. Wait, really? Yeah, we don't even need the people's help. So we could just open our own pizzeria. You know that, right? Wait.
What? Excuse me? What?
Yeah, you can do that. Yeah, I mean... I actually do need humans a little bit. But that's only for the money.
I mean, think about it.
Me and him are technically humans, so we have money. Yo, we just gotta go to our old house. Our old house and go get it. Yeah, but it's all the way in, like, Florida. Wait, isn't this the Chicago location? Yep. Yeah, that's gonna take a while. Yeah, so, ow. Why do I keep... Well, that's gonna take a while, so never mind. We need to find a peaceful spot, though.
Oh, wait, I know a place. Wait, where? I mean, it's not very peaceful, but, I mean, you get the point.
Let's just go back in the future, maybe. Maybe we can do something good. Well, yeah, maybe, I guess. Wait, who's ready to go in the field? Oops. Who's ready to go in the future? I am. And then, doop-a-doop-a-doop. Doop-a-doop-a-doop. Where do you guys even want to go if we move? How about this place? It looks nice. It actually does, but it's kind of stupid and empty. Yeah, you got a point. Wait. What about this place? Yeah, no, not bad idea. Okay, good idea. Let's do this.
Let's do this. Alright, me first, we. Ooh. Okay, me second. Ooh. Wait, what? I should get in the hole. Oh, frick. Bruh, the imposter is sus. It won't get in the hole. Haha, sus. Yeah. Wait, that's not even a joke right now. Wait, it is, but... Whee! It's back when Among Us was cool. Wait, really? Yeah. Wait. I don't... Help! It's just cursed. Oof, guys, that was a good and long nap. Well, what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do now? Oh, Freddy, we gotta find a very safe place. Wait, Freddy, I know a place. Wait, what is that, Bunny? This place. We could stay here. He's not wrong. Yar, he's actually not wrong at all. Wait. Guys, look, a boat. Oh my god, it's a yacht. Yar, a yacht. I never ride one of those things before now. Did you just say buffoon? Yeah. You disgrace. Well, Bunny's trying to be nice and you're being rude. Yar, I'm sorry. Well, we can just live on this boat forever. Wait, what? Yeah. Oh, frick, there's him. It's a dying 40 on my ship. I'ma smash you with my scrumpy bottle. Oh, frick. He's dying 40. I'ma smash you with my scrumpy bottle. Frick. How do I do this? Hey, get that little thing off me, my sheep. Did you break in me, Scrumpy? The leg. Oh no, the leg. Alright, I guess there's no more ship. Since it's gone. Yar, big sad. And plus, the game is lagging super bad. Guys, the game, it's dying. Oh, dang it, Foxy, what do you... First, the old Rockstar Foxy model crashed the game, and now it's you freaking trying to lag the game? What is with you, Foxy, and trying to crash our games? Oh, I'm sorry. Stupid idiot. Yay, we get to be free. Chica, shut up! Freddy, calm down. No, I'm not calm down. Where's Puppet? Where's Shadow Freddy? They probably left without us. Freddy, let's just... Whatever. Let's just camp over here, you guys. Maybe somebody will find us one day. We'll get put into a museum. Wait, really? Yeah. Maybe, I don't know. Oh, boy! We get to be famous. Yay! We get to be famous! Well, guys, let's just take a little nap and hope that someone finds us in like, 90 years or so or something. Wait, is this gonna be the last? Yep, it's gonna be the last. Wait, the last episode? No. I mean, yeah, kinda. I mean, whatever, I'll talk about that when everybody gets over here. Actually, me and Spring Bonnie are gonna go take a walk or something. So, yeah, bye. Wait. Okay.
Spring Bonnie, you coming? Yeah. Hold on, I just need to get over here.
I'm not a man.
Chico, get the... Ah! I'm sorry, Freddy. I didn't do anything. Chico, get the freak...
Ah! Chico, be... Freddy, be not...
Shoot! Ah! Go to sleep, Bunny.
Yes, Freddy!
What the fr- Oh my god. What did Puppet do? She freaked up the time. Wait, why is it empty in here? Wait, oh no. Oh no. Wait. Oh my god. Wait, what's this place?
It's on fire. But why?
You're questioning what Puppet did too? Oh my god, what happened? I don't know. I'm guessing when Puppet did all this stuff, we thought it was a good idea, but it wasn't, and she ended up freaking up the time. And now physics are freaked up now. Oh, Jesus Christ. What happened?
Ouch. What happened to the time? Why is the physics getting freaked up? Nobody asked for this, right?
Nope. Nobody did. But here we are. Because of Puppet. Well, I mean, Puppet probably didn't even mean to. Shut up. It's fine. Okay. Okay. No!
Anyway.
What the frick? I don't know what Puppet meant. Oh, wait. But yet again, I don't know. Puppet messed up the time. Wait, who are you? I don't know. Puppet freaking did something. I don't even know who I am, and I'm too lazy. Oh my god. What did Puppet do?
You good? I think I need some Tylenol, broski.
Oh god, this is not good. You said it, Freddy. I can't see it. I can't move. I don't feel good. This is everything. Oh no. I can't walk. Wait, what's happening? Freak, it's another time zone! Freak. Oh my god. I thought that was a bad, horrible nightmare. I thought Puppet messed up every physics, you know? I had a dream where it's like this puppet girl messed up all the physics and... Oh no, I'm at the beginning, like the very beginning.
Golden Freddy, wake up, Golden Freddy, it's a bad thing.
Wait, what's happening?
Something bad's happening! Puppet freaked up time, and now she freaked it up like a lot of time.
Now, do you want me to go inside you? Oh, that's... Oh, I can't see. I know you're there, Golden Freddy, because I hear your presence. But anyway, do you want me to go inside you? Oh, yes, please. I mean, if I can be fixed, but yeah, I don't know. I'm good. No, frick, dang it, puppet. Guys, wake up. Wake up, guys. Guys, puppet messed up time again. Oh no. Oh no, the time is messed up. Oh no, this is not good. I can't see a thing though. Dory. Oh, hi. Oh, hi. Oh, what do you want, Foxy? Frick, yes, I would love for you to go inside me. No, it's not like that. I just, please, fix me up. Fine, Freddy Fazbear, I guess I will fix you up. Give you all that goody good stuff on you. Give you your snazzy bow tie. Give you that snazzy my snaz hat. I'll give you that snazzy stuff, bro. I haven't said snazzy in a long, long time, but whatever. There, you should be good. What about my jaw and my eyes? God dang it. Oh, you must have your head. Oh, never mind. Doop. And that means that I'm dead. Wait, no! Wait, oh wait, you're not dead? Nope, because I'm alive and I'm the end of when you... Yeah. Sus, but okay. I see you, buddy, I see you. Guys, what's happening? Did Puppet make the time go back away to, like, the beginning? Yeah, I'm guessing that's what she did, Chica. Yeah, she did do that, because I remember this sign. Go kill yourself and fix them yourself. That's not okay. You don't do that. That's not okay, anyway. Anyway, you. Hello, guys. Oh, what's happening? Oh, my head. What's happening? What's happening, Bonnie? Our spring Bonnie? I just had a bad, horrible dream. What was the dream? I don't want to talk about it. Alright, that's fine. Oh my god. Puppet. Frick. Oh no. How are we gonna ever fix time again? Where's Foxy? Oh wait, Foxy's over there. Oh yeah, cause we were busy yesterday. Hello, mateys. Welcome back to God dang it, Puppet freaking reversed. It's not Puppet's fault. Oh, it is, but it's not. But, like, yeah. Anyway, Puppet. Guys, Puppet's here. Wait, what? Puppet! Freak! Puppet!
Huh? Wait, what? Wait, what did I do? Huh? Wait, I thought I fixed everything.
You messed up time and now we're all going back into the different time zones. Well, not time zones, but we're all going back into different universe. We're going into the past and it's sideways.
Is there something in here?
Oh my god. Ooh.
Hmm. Oh, hey, Puppet. Why are you good at it? Oh, wait, yeah. Puppet, why did you do that? You messed up the time. I'm sorry, I just thought using the portal would, like, do something, or we could go in the future, but...
And it turns out that the portal gun had a big blowout, and it just freaking messed up the physics, and...
This is stupid. This is your fault. God dang it, you stupid child. Huh? Why am I alive? Why am I here? I wanna go home! Gosh dang it. Chica's dead. Well, not dead, but whatever. Well, guys, what are we gonna do? I don't know. I mean... You just gotta wait until something happens again. Yep, nothing's set up in the basement yet, so that means that we're good.
Ha ha ha. Alright, today's gonna be a wonderful day, am I right?
Yup, definitely.
Well, my Fazbear Unity is doing good. Why do I have pictures of my family? That's not even my family, but whatever, it's fine. Okay, I can't do this. What the freak? It's my little plush desk. My plushy desktop. Oh no, my gamer stuff. No, not the gamer stuff. I set up very many work hard doing this stuff. I'm being attacked in my office. Get back, you stupid freaking animal. What the frick? Hey, what are you doing? Shut up! Come here. Oh, wait, what? Let me teach you about lesson about snooping, old man. Oh my god. Wait, where? Spring Bonnie. No, my cupcake. No. Oh no. Oh frick. Shoot, this one's moving. That's not good. We're just gonna close that. Please, do you know where? Please, we need to fix the time and space. Go, stay back. Stay back. This little midget is attacking me. Come on, my pelvis. Wait, it put up. Wait, what? Whatever. Oh, my foot. Oh, my ears. God damn it, I'm back.
I didn't ask to be back, but whatever. Today's can't be get possibly any worse. I know, right, guys? It's gonna be so fun today. Oh wait, there's people around. Why are we moving? Oh, I can't believe I had to kill that guy. Wait, what? You killed him, guy? Oh, wait, that's illegal. And why is the place such a wreck? Because the guy chased me and. Wait, that guy! Oh my god, not this guy! Oh, freak. But then, he caved his head in with the power of Freddy Plushie. Wait, what? Oh my god. What's wrong, Spring Bunny? Nothing, it's fine. It's fine. Ow. I'm floating. Wait, why am I floating?
Why are you guys floating? What the f- Oh my god, I need to fix this. I'm so sorry, guys, this is my fault.
It's not your fault, it's kind of Shadow Freddy's.
Well, yeah, he is an idiot, but I don't even know if he exists right now, but... Wait, I think he does. Wait, no, he doesn't right now!
Wait, Spring Bunny, frick! I didn't even move towards that way, and I'm getting pushed into the ground. Why are we getting pushed into the ground?
Because the physics is messed up. Nothing makes sense.
Where am I? Oh, I can't see that well. Oh wait, I'm at the peak. Wait, but...
I'd expect something bad to be more dramatic or whatever, but this is just out of hand. Wait, Foxy, you!
Among Us.
Wait, what?
My head. It hurts really bad. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Those fizzy lifting drinks are pretty hot.
Oh, I can't believe I'm making it. I'm making my... Oh! Oh no.
Wait.
Wait, puppet, does this mean gravity and physics are freaked up for humans, too, as well?
No, because
they never time traveled. They've been in their places and they died or they either left. So they're not even in the right place. Oh my god. Why is this happening? This is out of hand. I can't express how much this is being.
Oh man, how am I gonna tell boss that he's evil? He's pure evil. Oh my god. Wait, what? Wait.
I can rebuild you.
I can. Brother, please come back. Come back, please, brother. Please. Brother, please. Yes, brother, it's you. To get your head. Oh, no. Please, brother. I need you. Don't worry, buddy. I'm trying to fix you as good as I can, but I can't do it that good. Because there's barely any parts in here, and plus it's just all a big bundle of mess. You okay? Wait, what's happening? Why is he... Wait, what? Oh, Jesus, what the frick? Oh, Jade, stop. This is not good. No, the security guard, he's dead! No! Oh, shoot. I know how to exactly end the physics. The physics are getting freaked up. Goodbye, everybody. Wait, puppet, where are you going? Well, I gotta go back to when... I gotta go accept the feature. Wait, what?
Well, the only reason why this is happening because I went back in time and ended physics. Well, you know, instead of us just going, you know how I said how I sent everybody through that portal? Oh, yeah. Yeah.
That
freaked up physics. So to do this, I have to just let us live.
Oops. Well, everybody,
I'm gonna say I have to go. Wait, what? Goodbye, everybody. See you in the afterlife. Actually, see you when I get there, actually. I can just go to back to that specific time. Actually, no. I'm gonna go back to when. Nah, too much effort. Well, guys, goodbye. Whee!
And then Puppet went back to when she opened the portal for Shadow Freddy and Springtrap and Bear Trap. Springtrap. No, she opened the portal. She went back when she opened the portal. For her Shadow Freddy, Spring Bonnie, and Classic Fredbear, as they all went in. As she stopped them, and then they waited for the next couple of years until the end. I know you can do it. Get this video to 40 likes for next episode. Not 40 likes. Get this video to 40 views get this video to 40 views, and we get something special. See you. Take care, everybody.